वेरी वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल फादर, टीचर्स, sisters and my dear friends, myself Anshika Chaudhary from class 5th. First I want to thank our SST teacher sister Sudha to give me the South Arabia the culture and climate project. Thank you sister Sudha. So let's see some points on it. My topic is South Arabia the culture and climate. My first point is Saudi Arabia and its location. Saudi Arabia is the large country situated in the Arabian Peninsula. Saudi Arabia is located in the Arabian Desert. It is the largest country of the Middle East and its capital is Riyadh. The Arabian Peninsula is the largest peninsula in the world. And now, second point is dressing sense of man and woman. First, we'll talk about woman. Women must cover their head and body in the traditional abaya, a black dress that only leaves their eyes exposed when they go out. Then, men. Most men and boys wear loose-fitting traditional robes. Then, third point, climate. The Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of Saudi Arabia. So, it is one of the hottest places in the world. The sun shines bright and hot throughout the year. The country